Those of you who saw my last video would know I spent the better part of an afternoon meticulously mixing and constructing miniature pieces of candy sushi and created something truly horrendous. After drinking several liters of water, I still couldn't get the taste out of my mouth.
What is the black stuff?
As if enduring that wasn't enough, today I take another one for the team by sampling yet another chemical nightmare from the aptly named Crazy's endless selection of educational intellectual candy.
Intellectual because...
And educational because if you eat it once, you learn to never do it again. Today's box of crazy powdered goodness makes the most westernized thing the manufacturers could think of. Two mini burgers, a serve of fries, and a cola.
This is going to taste awful.
I wonder if you can book an ambulance in advance.
Turns out that's a no.
Reviews of the product online say it's very much like the real thing. One can only assume that means that it's bad for you, it tastes like cancer, doesn't actually contain any real food, and won't end up looking like the one on the box. Not being able to read a word on the box, I'm forced to consult the interwebs for a list of ingredients. Ingredients include sugar, vegetable oil, potato powder, lactose, egg powder, starch, salt, and then an array of chemicals. Things you'll need to make this nightmare a reality include
some tape, scissors, a microwave, water, toothpicks,
and, learning from my previous experience with these products, something to throw up in. We start this assault on our senses by opening and discarding the box with its jarring fonts and ultra bright colours. Firstly, we're going to make some fries by mixing this shit with some water and pressing it down into the tray with some grooves in it. This may have once actually been a potato. As if this shit isn't weird enough, you now have to microwave your candy for approximately 15 to 20 seconds. Once that's cooled down, you can cut your potato goo along the grooves to make the fries. You can then use the product's packaging to make a little container to house them in.
Done!
Are we having fun yet?
Next, it's time to make the beef burger. But don't worry, there's no real beef in it. It does, however, contain chicken and pork and has a fragrance that'll singe off your eyebrows. Mix that up and then mash this ball of brown goo into here and get to making some buns. More chemicals, water, mix, pour into two molds. Then, once again, microwave your candy.
Is it even candy anymore?
This whole room smells awful. I need to light a candle. If you can imagine an abattoir and a chemical weapons factory, yeah, both those things, but on fire. But anyway, that's the meat patty and two very squishy buns.
Nice buns.
I'm probably not going to be able to say that in any other video. Cut the buns in half using the flimsy knife provided and do the same with your faux beef patty. A burger wouldn't be complete without some cheese, and we've been eating plastic cheese for years, so this is probably going to taste exactly like the stuff from the supermarket. Mold your cheese goo into the shape on the packet and then halve it. Lastly, mix another sachet to make some imitation tomato ketchup. Now we're ready to assemble. Bun, beef patty, cheese, sauce, bun, and again back to the packaging for a mini flag to top it off. With two burgers to chow down on, you're gonna need yourself a drink. Prepare your cup and pour in the soda mix. Add water and you have an instant cola. Yeah, that's normal. And now it's time to gorge on this feast. But on a serious note, as someone who has a very sensitive stomach, I know my body's not gonna tolerate this. Firstly, the burger. That's stuck in there.
Spongy, flavourless, mush.
It tastes like something, but at the same time it tastes like nothing.
Mm. Kind of the same way that couscous and quinoa taste like nothing. I don't want to eat this one.
No.
Maybe the fries are less offensive.
No.
No, they're not.
That's pretty awful.
They do taste a little bit like fries, but the ones that you find on the floor of your car.
Time to wash away that grossness with this already flat cola. Mmm.
That actually tastes like cola. Which is both alarming and surprising.
It was a powder. But that's it still tastes like shit. All done. If you'd like to try a box of powdered candy, you're insane. Worst meal ever.
Next time on the Andrew Ward Fiasco, Andrew celebrates the season of giving.
A fairy floss maker?
Follow the Andrew Ward Fiasco on Facebook and Twitter.
And don't forget to subscribe. Don't worry, I'll make another video before Christmas.